figured out another way to use us to make money.
Yep, smart kid. I opened a living history theme park.
Boring.
Brings the 19th century to life.
You're forcing black people to reenact the most painful period in our history?
But with cotton candy and a merry-go-round. And come on, Huey, not just black people. I'm progressive enough to force all races to reenact your painful history, if they owe me money, even Jews. Isn't it wonderful?
Yalza, yalza, up one, come all. Welcome to Freedom Land.